So if we have 25 grams of sodium reacting with 15 grams of water, and then they give us our balanced equation, which is going to be our limiting reactant, and then how much...